Do you think that investors are overly optimistic when it comes to IPOs and startups? He, of course, talks about CRUD.
I can't agree more with him.
Sorry?
I can't agree more with him. I think so.
Even startups?
Yeah, because see, nobody knows, first of all, to my understanding of financial markets, the ultimate valuations are based on cash flows. Right? So when they will get those cash flows, nobody knows. Just because some Chinese companies had no competition, they could get cash flows and could get huge valuations. I don't, you tell me you have one unicorn in India who has a cash flow. She's return on capital. Another thing is when you are subsidizing things. मैं 10 रुपए का आलू 6 रुपए में बेच रहा हूँ तो लोग आलू ले लेंगे ना, लेकिन कभी तो 10 रुपए में बेचूंगा, फिर क्या होगा? सो आई डोंट थिंक दैट, आई डोंट सी देयर विल बी, यू नो, मे बी यू मे टेल मी योर ग्रेप्स आर सॉर, राइट, बट आई डोंट इन्वेस्ट इन स्टार्टअप बिकॉज स्टार्टअप इन्वेस्टमेंट रिक्वायर्स अ लार्ज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड सेकेंड अकॉर्डिंग टू मी इट्स हाईली हाईली स्पेक्युलेटिव and the strike rates are going to be very low. It's like a lottery. Inam, inam, inam. So, I mean, I don't invest, but there are people who have made money and there are people who make money. And good luck to
So your unlisted portfolio is not necessarily a startup portfolio.
them. Well, the most successful companies, you know, which I have invested in, have an average life of investment of 12 years or 10 to 12 years. One of them, large ones, start health is only 2 years, and I'm in no hurry.
Okay.
No hurry to take them public. I made 20 investments, 10 turned out to be done, written off and made zero. Five did moderately well, and five did exceedingly well. I mean, I've had 200 times return.